the first lap, but Jeff, a lot of jostling behind him.
I almost had to jump out of my chair over here, Mike, because the 42 of Kenseth dove into that white line, and the 9 of Chase Elliott had a big head of steam. Soon as it took a big set and went into the wall straight in.
Daniel Suarez will get the free pass. Now, the car that had gone way up toward the wall in four and then cut sharply down to pit road was Timmy Hill. He was able to get service and get back out on the racetrack. But, boy, this is a very tough.
Off in the distance, you can see that car sliding. Sliding sideways. I really think that might have been just the car getting loose. Comes around and he does that big slide, locks up the tires, probably is what cut that right front tire down.
That was unable to overcome that speeding penalty.
He was just at speed. Car just kind of got sucked around by the car that was on the outside of him. So that spin.
Going to overtime.
You can see where that left her tire already down, actually shredding the fender damage. Push, but keeps it going.
And two champions to settle it out here.
Leader sees the white flag.
Next flag ends the race. Keselowski, Johnson. Backstretch, final time.
Pretty good run on Keselowski here. I don't know if he's close enough. Brad Keselowski.
Off turn four into the checkered flag. Michigan's Brad Keselowski wins NASCAR's longest ever race. Jeremy Bowens, the crew chief. And Elliott got back up to third place.